how could this happen? How could God give me a baby and then take him away 6 months later? I knew and deep down in my heart that he was probably gone, but it's hard to accept. I don't want somebody else to feel the heartache of losing a child. I feel like I have to be strong because I'm Kaden's mommy, and you know, I have to be strong for him.